Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing River Rail again, and Pearl Chris, we're going to do a little service round here. So I've decided we're going to do a short little service, I'll split it into two parts actually. We're going to do from New Brighton all the way to Liverpool Central. We're going to split this into two parts. And we're all going to be doing it in 507.007. If you didn't know, I'll just spawn it in for you. I didn't know if you didn't know. Is. Hold on, let's get my uniform on. Put a high vis on. Oh, someone's already spawned 508.120. Which, if you don't know, is the heavily weathered unit. It looks amazing. I'm a huge fan of this one. I mean, it's dirty, but who doesn't like a heavily weathered unit? Anyway, if there's no one driving this... I mean, this guy's like, he only has a guard, so I might as well. That happens. Yeah, this game's a bit bugged at the moment with all the units. I'm just gonna go exit to the master key and spawn that. And we'll just get up 507.007. Spawn that. There we go, now we've got 507.007. May not look normal, but oh my god, what is happening? This is too buggy. Walk in. Okay, everything's fine. That's good. That's good. We're getting all of these to tell only. But at this end, you can see it's got one livery. Riverail 127. Yeah. Fan of this livery. It's features in that photo. There's a photo over there at the other end of the depot. I'll just close that. Next. That's an ADRS. ADS3. 1. Destination 0004. Send that. Now, I'm just going to drive to New Brighton. I'm just going to cut this bit out so I don't bore you too much. So, see you in a minute. Out here, just switch the points, we'll be on our way again. If this person would like to get off my train, that would be... We're now happily out of the depot. And these three. was quite late. That was very late. Yellow signal, if you don't know, just means that next thing red or is buffer. So it's already operating in ahead of us, and then we'll swerve to the right this time. Slow down. Never forget to slow down. That's one good fact. Let's go on here to platform one. Remember, this is not platform two, this is platform two, platform. NB2, NB1. Always remember. Okay, that's on max weight, so we'll just turn the train off. Turn the wheels off. 18 times. Onto tail lights. Yeah, that's everything. Hop out. Please don't fling me. Of course it did. Trains are really buggy at the moment. It's also quite a laggy server. So, I'm just going to do my duty, which is in drivers here. Because you never know, people might have left the game, respawned. There's a driver in there, okay, that's good. Let's hop over here. Yeah, thanks. Don't fling me. Okay, good. As long as it... I spoke too soon. Yeah, we went out. New Brighton dash 2-1. If he's going now, I will kill him. No, I won't kill him. I'll ask the developers to take away his guard roles, his ability to guard and drive. Nah. Let's just set this 0411. 0419. Click send 0419 0411. Don't need that. New Brighton, open doors, lovely job. If he tries to enter the cab, he will despawn, because these units are staff only. So the staff only units are 507007, as we have here, 508120, which is the heavily weathered train, and 508119, which is the pride train. I think we will go now, so we're just gonna. That. I just turned that off because I thought I'd put it in neutral. Never mind. Right, once we've got interlock here, yep, which we have. This guy's gonna rage because his signal doesn't have to go red. I'm just gonna swerve to the left here. Let's get to point. Make sure I'm on the right track. 45 mph sign there. It's going past the back, and 49 miles. Hey, let's go. might make it into three parts instead. So I'm pretty sure that means that we might end this episode at Birkenhead Park, because we have done set up everything. So we'll just we'll make this into three episodes for the station. Well, I'm not in service. Okay, we can go now. As long as we can. Wait for interlock. Boop. And then get another one. Well, do be warned that Wallasey Village is just up there and it is not ages away, so you don't really want to go to full speed, otherwise you might overshoot. No one likes a good old overshoot, do they? Sorry. No one likes a bad old warship. I normally like to go to around 30 miles. Got a lovely 508 above us. Above. Ahead of us. I don't know why he's got his tail lights on, but okay. Not in service. Interesting, interesting. Haven't seen that before on the network. Slow down here. Open the doors. Put it into neutral. Is there any... yeah, there was some... He's got tail lights on both ends. No. At least he's not going back. That'd be bad. That'd be very bad. He doesn't know if there's a train behind him or not. Close the doors, put it into forward. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this video. If you are, make sure to like, and if you enjoy my content, then be free to subscribe. It's totally free, and you can unsubscribe whenever you want. You could subscribe to me for 2 seconds, and even that would make me have a tearful of joy. Even though, of course, it's better than subscribe forever, but for now, if you want to subscribe, then it's totally free. Only do it if you want to. That makes sense. And if you do enjoy the video, or are enjoying it so far, then please make sure to multiple times, because I don't have anything else to say. Just like all the other times when I keep asking you to please. Over and over. Soon coming out to Birkenhead, which is, I'm so afraid where I'm going to end the episode, because I don't want it to be too long. We're supposed to be into 3 parts. The next part will probably go to the center. And then the next part, I'll still have to do the train up there. Ha ha! Oh, no, never mind, it's a washer. tried to wash the heavily weathered unit, but I don't think it went too well. I'm not going that way, so don't just go. Never mind, I don't need to say that word, do I? Oh, it's lagging. Not a fan of lag. No one's a fan of lag. So we can go now. Could probably close that GUI, that'd be better, wouldn't it? Got into lock, let's go! Maybe if you took off brakes, that'd be good. 35 miles an hour. Now, if you haven't already, go check out my River Rail driving tutorial if you want to learn how to drive. Just be warned that you do need to join the group to drive, otherwise, you won't get anywhere. Sure, any train driver wants to get something fast. If you did enjoy this video, make sure to give it a like as well as subscribe if you like my content. If you want to see anything else to do with River Rail or any other content in general, just tell me in the comments. That would be great, and I'll make sure to give it a go if I have any views. Just a break here, and this is where we're going to end the video because I forgot to end it. Who knew that you could forget to end a video? Anyway, if you did enjoy that, then please make sure to give it a like, as always. And just position ourselves there. Get a nice screenshot. Because I can't remember the keybind, I'm just going to do this. Oh, print screen. There you go. There you go. Anyway, if you did enjoy that, give it a like. And the next few parts will be out tomorrow or in a few days. Not sure. It depends how. Flexible I. Okay, that was a horrible joke. Depends how flexible I am. I'll see you next time. And remember, stay stupid. Bye!